Thank you. Hello there.
All right, now you're gonna listen to me, Mr. Sharkey.
Wait a minute. I'm not Gus Sharkey.
Oh, you're not?
Just a writer here.
Well, what do you write?
Hit songs.
Oh, really? Well, I'm here trying to get a job.
Get a job. Silhouettes, 1958.
Silhouettes, the Rage, 1957.
Very good. Very good. What's your out?
I certainly hope so. Why do you love
it? Who are you?
Elmie Greenwich, who are you?
Gus Sharkey.
All right, now you're going to listen to me, Mr. Sharkey. I sent you a song a couple of years ago that the Jivettes called
for. The Jivettes?
Yes, and you returned it. And so since my parents made me go back to school, it's taken me this long to get around to accepting your offer.
What offer?
You said in your letter, Mr. Sharkey, and I quote, "The Jivette Boogie Beat is the silliest, most out-of-date song I've ever heard, and if you ever write anything else, feel free to come play it for me because I could always use a good laugh." So here I am, and you can start laughing now. Why do lovers break each other's hearts?
I love it.
You love it?
It's a hit.
It is good, isn't it?
I gotta have it.
Well, hold on, Mr. Sharkey. You can't have that. I'm a fool. You can have this song if you give me a job writing here.
All right, but I can't pay you a penny more than $75 a week.
Make it 100.
All right, 100, but I get publishing rights.
Fine publishing rights, but I get two coffee breaks.
All right, it's a deal.
You see, Mr. Sharkey, I drive a very hard bargain.
Very hard bargain indeed, Miss Greenwich. Now get to work. I think this intro ought to go something like this.
Apart. When we met, the world was crying. Now we're crying every night.
Well, I've never done it before.
I've never done it in a car.